The internet at my farmhouse was really slow, so I moved the modem out to the barn. Now, I have more stable internet.